guys, we need to talk about Biden. You know, I don't know how important policy is to the liberal, the left, and the Democrats, but, you know, y'all make it seem so important for Trump, how important policies is and all of that, and what his stance is, what he believes in, who he denounces. But when it comes to Biden, I just don't get it. Why do y'all treat him like a kid? You're so nice to him. It's like all like elementary school, you know? You're so smooth. You're like, you let him get away without answering questions and all that. I just don't get it. He's a grown man. But you know what? That's just how it is, you know? I think it's the liberal mindset. You guys cater to your own kind. And it's kind of sad. But when it comes to Trump, you try so hard to knock him down, even know what you're saying, if you have common sense, is lies. But you know what? I just think that's just how the mindset works. It's kind of sad. So it's like your guys' hatred for Trump is so like intense that you're willing to take in whoever for office, even Biden. Honestly, I feel bad for the guy. I could sit here, call him a pedophile, call him a, you know, sex offender. I don't know. You know, he has all these sexual assaults against him. I can say all of that, but you guys are not trying to hear that, you know, and that's just how it is. You guys aren't trying to hear the facts, and that's unfortunate. So, with that being said, his debate was actually boring. I cut it off. I'm like, you know what? The guy talks way too slow. I don't know what the heck, man. So you know what? Trump definitely got this, you know, and the truth is out there, man. If he loses, I'm sure he would transition his power over easily. It's not a big deal. But if you guys continue doing the schemes and the plans y'all got, this is not going to end well. But anybody with common sense will tell you, Trump 2020.